Everything I've been putting you through. I love you. I wake up every morning feeling depressed. I'm a mess. I gotta get this off of my chest. Gotta test my will, test my skills. Can't stand still. I'm stressed from bills. Since I was a young boy, families had problems. Money seemed to be the key, but money never solved them. Daddy was a rolling stone, left all on his own. Ran away from Iraq and made Germany his home. 17 years old, out in the cold, with no family around. He had no one to console. Working in a factory, making good money. Never dwelled on his life, all the shortcomings. He worked real hard, got real far. Bought a brand new house with a brand new car. And back then, it didn't matter about the race. Everybody he loved him, so they gave him his space. Pops,
I'm sorry for the pain I caused. I couldn't make it this far without your love. Thank you for your love. I'm sorry for the things I've done. We've had a rough time, but now we move on. We keep moving on.
20 years later, now he's living out in Cali. Owned a liquor store, and it was right behind an alley. Then he met my mom's and committed to the marriage. Everything was cool to her second miscarriage. They decided it was time to move away. Caught a flight down to Michigan and found a place to stay. And after 1 year, they gave birth to John Doe. Then they moved out to Southfield and bought a condo. My dad ran out and bought a bunch of baby toys for his little baby boy. Yeah, I'm his pride and joy. But he had a problem. He drank too much liquor. And after a while, it started fucking with his liver. He got real sick. His body wasn't fit. Doctor said he would die if he didn't choose to quit. So he did, decided he would toss away the fifth. And shortly after that, that's when I met my brother Chris.
I'm sorry for the pain I caused. I couldn't make it this far without your love. Thank you for your love. I'm sorry for the things I've done. We've had a rough time, but now we move on.
Now my mom and dad are working around the clock. While my grandma babysitted us, they were at the shop. It's been 20 years and every day is getting harder. I think about the pain me and my brother caused my father. In the streets selling Ozies, running with the police. My dad told me he wished he didn't know me. I said I'm sorry, I'm trying my best. But no matter what I did, I kept applying him stress. And my heart broke down when I heard him say those words. I decided right there, there was no more selling herb. I was done causing trouble, no more fighting. I didn't the mic and just kept on writing. I had to finish school, so I followed all the rules. No more being high boy, I was cool as a pool. Because of you, I am who I am. And I hope I make you proud, Dad. You my best friend.
Best friend.